Welcome guys, back in the fields to try to fly my drone. So yeah, grass is cut, still here. They let it dry a little bit, so I got small cover, small board, my drone, not to take some grass inside it. So today I'm gonna try fixed wing mode, I believe so. So I'm gonna prepare my drone, still got it in the back here. So yeah, let's start, let's get ready and let's fly it. Not already. Shows me that I can try new flight mode, fixed wing mode that's called. Said no, just ignore, I don't wanna. Setting remote control when need. Okay, so my firmware of drone is up to date, app is up to date, batteries are fully charged. Let's lift the drone.
Take off.
There we go.
The home point has been updated. Please check it on the map.
Let's go a bit further. So we won't hear that noise. To fly aircraft mode, fixed wing mode, we need to, I think, to set up it first, and it will require some speed before you can try. Okay, follow me mode. Where was it? Over here, I believe, somewhere. No, in here. In this one. No. Enable. Here we go. Set the fixed wing mode. C1 default, set to confirm. One fixed wing. To exits. So press 1 to trigger, C2 for exit. Okay, so I'm flying. Okay, let's try to find out what speed I need to activate. So 0 kilometers an hour. Let's try this way, so better view. So let's go. Okay, up 10 kilometers an hour and you can activate. Activate. Aircraft entered fixed wing mode. Good to know, thank you. So, yeah, looks nice. Wow. If you go up, and let's turn again, that's what it called, fixed wing. It goes like a plane. Thirty kilometers an hour, it's turning. Okay. Doesn't matter which stick it's turning, it does exactly the same. Or using left one or right one, it uses exactly the same. Okay, when you dropped speed, fixed wing disables. Let's turn it backwards. Backward doesn't work. Okay, backwards we can't activate, so let's turn it back. Where am I? There you go. So, and C1. Nice one. Looks like you're flying a plane. Or at least a model of the plane. Nice. I just wanna stop now. Okay. And it's still flying. I'm not using any stick at the moment, not pushing forward, but it's still flying. So basically what I need to turn it left or right. And it flies by itself and it goes slowly, little by little only. So it's really nice. So now I entered sport mode and let's try now. Picking up speed. It is a little bit windy over there. As you can see, camera and drone is shaking. 57 kilometers an hour. It's a nice speed. See, I just saw my propellers. Oh, why it disappeared? Let's go down. I can hear drone is fighting wind. Really. Ooh. And stop it. Absolutely fantastic. Whoa, that's a sport mode. Sport mode is a little bit too risky, let's turn it off. Try to record it, so okay, let's do. Let's go up a little bit more. Up the camera. So let's record and here we go again. C1. Let's pick up some speed and let's turn. Flying with a plane. Makes a curve and comes back to me, go down. Yeah. I'm not turning camera, drone goes down and go up and turn. Ooh, right by the house. So it was a little bit risky. Yeah, definitely you need more space for fixed wing mode. It's not the same like it was. I was flying tripod mode. You need definitely a lot more space, because to make it turn makes a big round circle. Okay, so to see how big circle is, let's try point the camera down.
And you can't, you even can't.
Okay. It really feels like you're flying a plane. I'm going down in circles now. Going down, going down. And turn off, and it stops straight away. So let's come back to me. Well, absolutely fantastic. I like it. Another mode which I really like to try. All the planes are going above me, so I don't want to fly high today. That plane is doing already second circle. I don't know for what reason. Maybe he's waiting for something. Anyway. So yeah, let's go back home. Return to home.
Go home.
It's going up. Will it land where it belongs? Let's have a look. I don't think so. It's points like that. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Nice. Small correction before the end, because I didn't want back foot, back legs to be on the grass. But pretty much, yeah, it landed in that spot where it should be. So, absolutely fantastic. I liked it. So, well, I think it's enough for me today to fly, to try, and so on. It's getting cold a little bit. Strange, it's only 10 degrees and only Lithuania snowing and it is cold. So here in England we got 10 degrees at the moment. My hand starts to feel crazy now and cold, so I'm gonna stop it for today. Thank you for watching. See you next time flying around my drone.